tomorrow, remembering the 270 lives lost 31 years ago on Pan Am Flight 103. The Remembrance Service will be held on SU's campus for the anniversary of the bombing. Now, during the procession, the Krauss Bell will be rung 35 times in honor of the 25 university students lost. The service begins at 2:30 tomorrow at the Remembrance Wall in front of the Hall of Languages. A service at Arlington National Cemetery will also take place at the same time.